Actually, today I have felt the best yet.
Really?
Since John. Since the breakup, the first time that I talked to John face to face. But literally taking your advice, it was the first time that I've told him everything, how I felt about everything.
It's good.
Like, everything that has bothered me the past 6 years, stuff I've been holding in, stuff that hurt me. And I can't tell you, like, the relief I have.
Like, makes me so happy.
But he said, he goes, you're right, like, because you hold so much in, I really don't know you. And he's like, hopefully I'll be able to get to know you. And so it was cute. He's like, is there anything you need from me? And I said, yes. He said, I need you to let me go and do me.
So what does it mean? Like, you guys, like, he's
I'm
letting you go?
Out.
Wow.
He's an amazing man, though. Just hope I don't regret it. Even though, like, I was going through depression, I think when you have a relationship in the public eye, it's like you don't want to let your fans down. And everyone's fairy tale was John and I getting married, like Superman and Wonder Woman finally found each other, and this is everyone's happily ever after. So you just force yourself to believe it too, even if you start feeling something different. What this year's taught me, and I hope people know that, like, if you don't feel like you're making the right decision, don't do it.
When I first had Birdie, I shut down. Like, Camp Danielson was like, no one, no visitors, no nothing. And those first 2 months, I needed private time to not be on any social media platforms, not have cameras, to figure things out. And it's okay to, like, to figure out being a wife, like, private. And that's maybe something you need.
Yeah.
Because you give a lot. But speaking of, if we're gonna hang out all the time this summer.
I don't know what I'm signing up for, by the way.
I thought like we could wear these jackets all the time.
Oh my goodness, are they best friend jackets?
Yes. Who needs best friend necklaces when you're gonna have best friend jean jackets?
Did you really buy these?
Yeah, I really did, so.
They're actually pretty cute.
You can't get cold feet with me, girl.